Here. Honorable Member for Bramley Gore Moulton.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I have received numerous calls to my office asking what the government plan for saving the shrinking pensions of Canadians. Nortel Networks has been based in Brampton for years, and employees are concerned that the financial trouble will affect their pension. Last week, the employees' union held a meeting to discuss the fate of their pensions. There are roughly 16,000 Nortel pensioners in Canada, many of whom rely on the pension and the benefit that they have earned over the course of their working lives, in some cases 25 years or more. Employees are concerned about losing their hard-earned pensions along with their jobs since the company announced that employees being laid off will not receive any severance payment. I call on this Prime Minister and his government to take immediate action and give the Canadians the assurance that their pensions are safe. Thank you.
The Honourable
Member for Gatineau.